Everyone, bit of a different video to normal, but it's going to be cool, I think. I spat in a jar and sent off to a company to examine my DNA. Is that a breach of privacy?
Yep.
Yes, it is. Especially when I found out later that the person who founded this company is the sister of Susan Wojcicki, who founded Google.
Is that how you pronounce the name?
Wojcicki?
I don't know. I'm asking a question.
I don't know. There's a couple of reasons why I decided to spit in a jar. Number one, there's a couple of question marks in my ancestry. Some people we don't actually know. Quite a lot of people we don't know. But to be honest, that's not really the main concern because I'm pretty white. There's no secret sauce to this recipe. So I'm not expecting. I'll be more surprised if my ancestry says that I have less than 90% white.
I won't be.
If it's less than 95% white, I'll be like, oh, okay. If it's less than 90% white, I'll be like, whoa. So European. The main reason I'm doing this is because of the health reports. I've noticed that my memory is starting to slip a little bit. Alice is less concerned about this than I am.
Yes.
But there's been a few people that I know that have been suffering with Alzheimer's or dementia or some...
You have to say that these aren't people who are related to you.
It is true.
These are just people who are related to me. One is related to me.
Yeah.
And one is...
Not related to either of us.
No.
But it just sent off a little thing in my brain. I'm starting to lose a little bit of juice in my memory, and it's probably related to my insomnia and chronic sleep deprivation, because that shrinks the grey matter of your brain, apparently, and that's also what happens when you have Alzheimer's or dementia. So what do we think is going to be here?
I think you're going to be pretty fly for a white guy.
Thank you.
I think... It'd be really interesting to find out what is on one of your sides of the family, because you don't know.
Mm.
So that's going to be super interesting. It'd be interesting to find out if you've got any genetic markers that we need to know about.
That's true. So one day we will start a family.
Mm-hmm.
Be nice to know if my baby is mush or not. So I've got two family names. One of them is Edwards, which is the one that you're familiar with, which is very, very not... old. It's a very new name. It comes from Wales. I'm not Welsh, but my family name is from Wales. And then my other name is Millar with an A, and that apparently originated around the 3rd century, and it's a pretty old name. For those who mill are millers. So let's just jump into it.
Oh God, okay. Nervous.
You're nervous?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Ancestry. Oh my God. Whoa.
That's interesting.
Okay, so 99.4% Northwestern Europe.
I think you'd say you are 100% European.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, okay, 100% European. No shocker there.
No.
I am...
100%.
100% European. Okay, Northwestern European, so British and Irish.
That's interesting.
So my family's actually from Birmingham, the Edwards side, originates from Birmingham. It suggests that 70% is blah, blah, blah. So Greater London? What?
Oh, West Midlands, that makes sense.
West Midlands, that does make sense. Glasgow City.
Scottish,
that makes sense, considering my family's from Scotland. Merseyside?
That's in Liverpool.
That's weird. Greater Manchester? West Yorkshire.
Mm.
See these. Belfast.
So you've got from north, like the north of England. It is actually you are. Oh wow.
Hang on. Let's not skip. Yeah, go on.
So mainly it's the north of England. Like you've got mostly centralised in Greater London, which is interesting. Where is Greater London?
It's the centre of London.
No, you've got central London. Greater London's the area around it. So
oh, sorry, yeah. Greater London, so it's...
It's anywhere from Brentwood down to...
Croydon?
So basically, London.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know London that well.
No.
I like the tube station. Maybe that's why I like the tubes.
Maybe.
No, it's not. Okay, Ireland.
Oh my God. Sorry, this could factor in so well with your grand theory about Jack the Ripper.
What? Why?
Because, like, your gran said that she thinks her dad was Jack the Ripper, and
her granddad was alive for Jack the Ripper.
Yeah, and then she said, "Oh, he could be it."
And I said, "He's from Birmingham, and Jack the Ripper is from Whitechapel." And then my gran just says, "He had a bike."
So your family, it says West Midlands and Grace London, so it's fitting in with that.
That's fascinating. I don't know anyone in my family who's from London, Glasgow.
No, the Glasgow makes sense to Millar.
Millar, yeah, I suppose.
With Scotland, it does make sense there.
Glasgow. He bought me a wolf once from Glasgow. That was Edinburgh, wasn't it? No, it's Glasgow. I don't know. Okay, so... And also Ireland.
Mm-hmm.
Cork.
County Donegal. Mayo. Dublin. Nine, County Kerry.
Woo-hoo. County Kerry, yeah. That's where your family's from.
Yes.
So we're not likely to be related.
No.
Cool. French and German. I always felt like I was German. I've always said it. I've said it before. Scandinavian. Broadly Northwest European.
So that could be Sweden?
As
far north as Norway, as far east as Finland, and as far south as France. So you're Northern European.
Northern European. It makes a lot of sense.
Yeah. No Greek or Balkan in you.
Which is weird because...
No Italian.
No Italian. No Spanish? Okay, this is quite interesting because my family... Apparently, according to the family tree, originates from Spain.
Apparently not.
It doesn't now. So we've got the details. That's actually really weird. So what is the... Why do I tan so well?
It must be your French. It must be French. Like, there's some populations in Ireland that have really dark hair. They tan quite well. And yeah. It could be from that.
Okay. My Neanderthal ancestry. This should be interesting.
Oh my god, I just saw something so cool then.
Oh, don't tell me.
Okay. Oh, okay.
So is that...
You're less than normal. You have fewer Neanderthal variants than 68% of the 23andMe customers.
So I'm... When it comes to Homo sapien, I'm in the 32nd percentile.
Didn't
even know that was a thing. No. Less likely to sneeze after eating dark chocolate. Okay, my friend Dan did this, and he scored like higher than 78% of everyone, which I find hilarious. What? Alexander Hamilton. I can't do that yet.
Wow, that's really awesome. Wow.
I'm related to...
I could sound more enthusiastic. It's really cool.
You could try. I'm related to Alexander Hamilton.
Like, from 5,000 years ago.
It counts. It's interesting that they picked Alexander Hamilton out of all the things. Because I'm born on 4th of July.
Yeah, that's weird. Maybe that's the reason.
Probably. Okay, let's go back to the health ones, the big boys. No.
The scary ones.
Should we go to the traits first?
Yeah, if you want to. That's cool.
Okay, ability to match musical pitch. More likely to be able to match musical pitch. Alice?
Every day. Every day you do, every morning. That's like my life.
It's an E. asparagus odour detection. Likely can smell. Back hair. Likely little upper back hair.
See, this
That's
is...
so weird.
I know, but look at... Like, you've got a cleft chin.
Mm. So this is a good point. Should we just tick off the things that is actually true? Ability to match musical pitch, check.
Yes.
Asparagus odour detection, check.
I don't know, I've never smelled asparagus.
It's not about you. It's about me.
I think if before I do this, I'm going to have to smell asparagus.
Yep.
Okay.
Back hair, likely little upper back hair, check. Mm. I do have upper back hair that's little.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't got much grammar to my own back hair.
Bald spot. Likely no bald spot.
True.
Yeah, it's true. Bitter taste. Likely can taste, which is true because I hate the taste of coffee. Bunions. Less likely than average to have a bunion. I've never had a bunion.
It's because you don't wear high heels.
That is also true. Cheek dimples. Do I have cheek dimples? I don't.
No, you don't.
I do have a cleft chin. Cilantro, taste aversion. Slightly higher odds of disliking cilantro.
That is a herb, that cilantro,
is,
isn't it?
What is cilantro? Because we don't call it cilantro.
Coriander.
It's quite
strong. I've heard it's a thing that people can really like aversion to it.
That makes sense. I don't like it.
Apparently it tastes really weird, but I've never noticed anything.
Okay, cleft chin, likely no cleft chin. Haha, joke's on you, Ancestry. Look at this, touched by the devil. Dandruff, more likely to get dandruff. I don't think I've ever had dandruff.
I don't know.
Earlobe type, likely detached earlobes. I do have detached earlobes.
So do people have ones that stick to their heads?
Yes.
Oh. You,
like this.
Really?
Have you never noticed?
No.
Jesus. Early hair loss, likely no hair loss. Take that, Ancestry, or 23andMe. Earwax type, likely wet earwax. That's very true. Eye colour, likely blue or green. We were talking about this. My eyes are, what do they call it? I'm the recessive gene.
Freak.
I'm a freak gene. So I've got blue eyes, but I'm like one of three people in my family to have it. But as I said, there's quite a lot of missing gaps in my family tree, so... Who knows? Fear of heights, less likely than average to be afraid of heights. I am not afraid of heights at all. Fear of public speaking, less likely. I've done public speaking and have no problem with it. Finger length ratio, likely ring finger longer. Which is longer, my index or my ring?
index.
Index finger. My pointers are longer. Unbelievable. More likely than average to have flat feet. It's not true. Freckles, likely little freckling. I don't think I've got a lot of moles, but not freckling. More likely to experience hair photo bleaching. That's true.
What's that?
Your hair goes blonde in the sun.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it goes very blonde.
Yeah.
There's a picture somewhere. Hair texture, straight or wavy. It's very straight, occasionally wavy. Hair thickness. Less likely to have thick hair. They could have just said thin Balding. Hair. Yeah. 50% chance of preferring vanilla or chocolate ice cream. What? There's a 50-50 chance of preferring vanilla or chocolate.
It's probably against something like strawberry.
I hope so, because that's...
probably fruity flavour.
That's stupid. Light or dark hair? Likely light. Yeah. I wish I had dark hair, though. Average odds of hate and chewing sounds? That's fairly true. Less likely...
likely bitten as often as others, so normal.
Just normal. Motion sickness. I am travel sick. Very travel sick. More likely to experience motion sickness. Newborn hair. Likely little baby hair. Very true.
Did you have, like, no hair?
You knew I looked like a praying mantis. photo reflex sneeze. Likely no photic sneeze reflex. That's not true. I sneeze quite a lot.
I've just seen ones that are just bullshit on here. Or can I swear?
No. Red hair, likely no red hair. Skin pigmentation, likely lighter skin. I am pasty, but in the sun...
Not me.
Less likely to have stretch marks. I have a lot of stretch marks.
Not about bet compared to other people you don't know.
No, I think I do. Sweet versus salty. Likely prefer salty. That's the biggest... Is that the one you're talking about? That's actually quite interesting because... I eat more sugar than any man on planet Earth. And if my health traits say that I'm likely to be diabetic, then I might have to change things.
That'd be a shame for our brownies we've just made.
I've eaten most of them. Like toe length ratio? Likely bigger toe longer? Likely big toe longer. Yes, true. Unibrow. Likely at least a little unibrow. I have to pick my...
Oh, you have to.
Alice plucks my unibrow. Wake up time, likely to wake up around 8:58.
No, you would be opposite. You would be like likely to fall asleep at 8:58.
It's very true. However, my natural body clock wakes me up at 8:30.
That's true. But I think that's conditioning now rather than everything.
Maybe. Who knows? Widow's peak, likely no widow's peak. That's because my hairline's receding gradually over time. So no widow's peak. Oh, let's have a look at the health traits, then we look at the carrier. Oh, that's fine. Macular degeneration.
Oh, great.
You've got macular degeneration.
It's on my mum's side.
So.
Is that the eye thing?
That's the eye thing, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Typical. Normal.
Okay, I'll take that. Increased risk of macular degeneration, which is when you can't see. Sometimes you'll go blind.
The thing is, though, you've also got... It's probably because that you've got all the stigmatism and all the...
Yeah, that makes sense.
What's that? Report specific tutorial required before viewing.
Let's have a look. Oh, so they want you to take the thing...
Blah, 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 blah.
So that you don't freak out when they say you do or do not have cancer. Oh, God. What am I about to say? Oh, that's
you're
all right.
Fine.
Yeah, I'm fine. Why did they take me...
That's that gene that I think Angelina Jolie has.
Oh, really?
And she had to have the surgery because she had that, and it is like increased risk of having breast cancer.
Oh, so this is a fun one. MAP, gene variants for colorectal. So that's colon and rectal.
Oh, the fun ones.
Jeez. So let's have a look. Zero. I'm assuming zero.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Did this say anything about memory?
Good. I don't remember. Like Alzheimer's.
No, then you're fine.
Okay, cool. So it's the years of sleep deprivation that has made me forget. Huzzah!
You've done it to yourself.
Okay, typical range. Oh, 36% chance. That's higher than I would have liked.
Might have to
change something.
Hmm.
Oh well, at least it's not increased risk. The only thing that I do have an increased risk of is the macular degeneration. Variants detected.
Our child's gonna come out with no eyes.
Hey, we'll love it anyway.
I won't. I will.
Let's go carrier status.
Oh, that's good. Ooh, what's that?
Well, let's have a look at things. No idea.
Eczema. You did have eczema as a child.
Okay, is that it? Okay, that's fine. I did have eczema when I was a kid.
Well, you should find out what that is.
Don't worry.
I'm not worried. I'm just curious. I'm curious what intellectual disability means.
Yeah.
Does that mean something that... I don't know.
Should we just have a look? No.
Yeah.
Intellect.
Oh my god. You're a joke.
Okay, we don't need to search. Oh, so like
Oh, ADHD and maybe like dyslexia. Is that it?
Mental retardation.
Oh, great. Sorry.
So it's actually why is that in the same like category as eczema?
I don't know.
Intellectual disability. It's called mental retardation.
Mental retardation.
Retardation is characterized by below. I can't even speak, so this is great. Okay, alcohol flush reaction. Considering I don't drink alcohol, I have no idea. But it says I'm unlikely to flush, which.
Oh, I probably have like.
Yeah, you're through the roof.
Yeah, I go red.
You go like that color.
Yeah.
You go like Superman's red. You go this color. This is more dramatic than that.
Yeah, and I get splotchy, don't I?
You do.
Mm.
Caffeine consumption, likely to consume less. Don't drink coffee and no longer drink fizzy drinks. So,
That's interesting.
Whoa, don't
sorry.
Skip ahead.
I read faster than you.
I know.
It's because you're
it's mental retardation, yeah. Deep sleep, less likely to be a deep sleeper. That's true. Genetic weight, predispositioned to...
Predisposed.
Is that... Intellectual disability to weigh about average. I think I weigh more than average. I don't know. What's average? What do they consider
as
average?
Well, the UK average of a woman is size 16.
Okay, cool. What's that in weight? 188 pounds. I'm 200 pounds?
No, you're not 200 pounds.
I think I am. 203.
So yeah. you weigh more than usual.
Yeah, I weigh more than for my height.
Yeah, but yeah. No, fair enough.
It's because... Of my muscular.
You swole.
Lactose intolerance, likely tolerant.
Oh.
That's not true, is it? I get a bellyache.
Oh, yeah. I read that completely up wrong.
When I ate that whole tub of ice cream to myself?
Yes.
I felt sick.
Yeah, but I read...
I did eat a whole
lactose tub. Intolerance as in lactose intolerance. Like, oh, that means you're lactose intolerant. I read it wrong.
Yeah. Muscle composition, common in elite power athletes.
Okay.
I was a power athlete.
You weren't?
Yes, I was.
No, you're just an athlete. You were a power athlete.
Yes, I was.
I'm sorry. Can you be Venus Williams then?
No, because that makes no sense. No, I was a power athlete because I was... I majored in the 100 metre sprint, the 200 metre sprint, 100 by 400 metre relay, javelin.
At school?
At county school level. I was county champion.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah, but you've done it now.
But I couldn't run long... My point is, I couldn't run long distance to save my life. I came third from last in a marathon, not a marathon, in a cross-country tournament once.
Yeah, 16-year-old kids would be very happy with this.
It makes sense. That's all I'm saying. Your weight is likely to be similar on diets, high or low in saturated fat.
Yes.
So no matter what I eat, my weight is the same. Like fat-wise. Which makes a lot of sense. Sleep movement. More than likely to move during sleep.
You... No. It says you... Per hour, 16 per hour.
That's not... That can't be true.
Surely not. No, I know you. You don't move at all, barely. Like, there's a cat coming upstairs.
There's a cat coming upstairs.
Yeah, no, you don't.
No, I don't at all. Hello, Slink.
Hello.
You come to say hello?
Why are you wet? It's not raining.
Should we show them the cat?
Yeah.
Hey, everyone. This is our cat. She's called the Slink. Why do you smell?
And why is she wet?
Why are you wet?
Where have you been?
Yeah. That's the Slink. Okay, so in conclusion, I'm related to Alexander Hamilton.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's important to know. Also, Slink's being very cute right now. Slink. I've messed up that. That's never going to sit the right ever again. Perfect. In conclusion, I am. I'm not gonna lose my mind to Alzheimer's, which was my main concern. There's no Spanish in me, which was something that my family thought there would be. What are you flump like that for, Slink?
Oh.
Oh.
Hello. Do your DNA. Where'd you come from?
Tiger.
100%
tiger.
100%
tiger. Joe Exotic will get you. Joe Exotic will get you, little Slink.
We're probably not related.
Most likely not related.
Who knows, might be you.
Oh, if you did yours and it popped up that I'm related to you.
Then I would have to take Slink and leave.
Cool.
I might do mine. But they'd like to see mine.
Probably not.
Ah.
No, they will, I swear. Let... Write in the comments if you care.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's enough. Thanks for watching.
Yes, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.